best bit of the route for me today was one, obviously when we met each other, and the dog's very happy because he got a new bar, he got a little ball and everything. But actually just the whole walk was really lovely through the two meadows. It's a really lovely walk and very, very picturesque. My dog was well behaved, which is unusual, and the walk was beautiful. It's beautiful meadows around here. I actually let my dog off at one point because he walks here every day, and he had to have his swim in the little pond that he goes into. But the scenery and the greenery is really, really lovely, and just talking and chatting to people who are interested in the area and the environment is really helpful too. I live here, so we live in one of the houses on Waterman's View. And yeah, it's a really lovely place to live, and we've had a great year living here. I think that they've been well done. I really like that the spaces in the Arborfield Green area have been, there's a lot of areas being preserved and natural. I love they've got like the bird boxes and the owl boxes, and it's just really beautiful the way they've done it. Yeah, it's a really lovely area.